A woman's arm caught in a conveyor belt at a Fayetteville Tyson plant. An investigation is now underway. Good evening. I'm Jennifer Piñate.
And I'm Chad Mira. Thanks for joining us tonight at 6. Earlier today, crews responded to the accident at the Mexican original Tyson plant. The woman was taken to a nearby hospital with serious injuries. According to OSHA, from 2000 to 2019, there have now been 5 reported cases of accidents at Tyson plants, 2 in Springdale that totaled more than $30,000 in penalties. 3 happened in Rogers, totaling about $100,000 in penalties. Tyson released the following statement, saying, "We're investigating an accident that happened at our Fayetteville, Arkansas prepared foods plant this morning. One team member was transported to an area hospital with an injury that is non-life threatening. We're grateful for the swift response and assistance of local emergency personnel."